Also breaking this morning, rescues from a house fire in west suburban Glendale Heights. The fire broke out around 10 last night on Divine Drive. Smoke and fire showing when Glendale Heights police helped get people out of the burning home. Three people were taken for medical treatment. One of them, we're told, is in serious condition. You can see the broken window along with debris in the front yard here. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.